I'm interested in a lot of different things related to computers, technology, and invention and design. I've recently been doing a lot of work with building circuits using Arduinos, Raspberry Pis. I've been doing a lot of work with 3D printing recently. I have like a place in my basement. I have a setup with my computer, and I have all sorts of tech supplies and stuff. And I spend a lot of time there building things and doing all sorts of stuff. But I've been interested in technology pretty much since like sixth grade. I learned how to use command prompt and other things like that by following tutorials online. I feel that I definitely don't need drugs or alcohol to increase my interest in any of my hobbies or interests at all.